put our hands together for our winner today, Yossi Fritz Hauer, 35-27 on a fifth of five. And John Toro, last week's winner, Yossi was runner-up. A little musical chairs action today. John's looking to crack 36-20. That's it, John, all the way. John Toro, 36-14, unofficial, great job. If you're wearing your bib and hanging out at the finish line, please, please, please realize that you're causing a headache. If you're wearing your bib and hanging out at the finish line, we are getting a time for you. We're going to ask you to please, if you're wearing your bib and hanging out at the finish line, take your bib off and please go away. Thank you. Oh, and it's Ethan Goldman and Patrick Smith. Ethan Goldman and Patrick Smith cruising to the finish line. Looks like Patrick's going to edge up Ethan Goldman. Nice strong finish. Patrick Smith, both these guys under 37-10, 37-03. Nice job, Ethan Goldman, 37-06. Great job. Top four men in on a challenging 10K course here at Sunken Meadow.
We got more numbers. 3063, 1586.
If you are wearing a bib and you did not finish the race, please come and check in at the timer's desk. If you're wearing a bib and you did not just run this race, our fifth finisher coming in right now. Looking to break 38:15. Here we go. Nice job, man, all the way. Great job, Michael. 38:13, unofficial time. And our first woman, put our hands together. First and second woman.
Yeah!
First woman, Liz Caldwell with Katie McGrath caught on her heel. Liz Caldwell looking to break 39 minutes. It's back-to-back 1830s. Loses last week's champion at Hector State Park. Katie McGrath, also one of the top finishers from Hector Park. Liz Caldwell is going to break 39 minutes. That's it, Liz. All the way, Liz. First woman. Nice job. Liz Caldwell. 38, 50, 51, 52. She's breaking 38, 55. Great job. And not to be outdone, Katie McGrath right behind her with a strong finish. Looking to be under 39.10. All the way, Katie. That's it. Nice job. 39.07. Unofficial time for Katie McGrath. Great job. Once again, if you are wearing a bib and did not run the race, please check in with one of the Elite Pete staff, either under the timer's tent or by the finish line, to let us know that you didn't just finish. Thank you. We got you. You're good. You're good. That's it, bud. Nice job. Youngest finisher so far. Great job, fam. That's it, Mike. Nice job, Dallas. All the way, Michael Dallas. Nice job. That's it. Way to go. Look at that kick. That's it. Nice job. Nice job. And And we have our third woman coming through, Lena Edelstein, is going to break 41 minutes, it looks like. Let's put our hands together for our third woman tonight. It's our champion's better half, Yossi's better half. Lena's going to be breaking 41 minutes. That's a power running couple right there. 40 minutes and 48 seconds. Unofficial time for Lena Edelstein, third woman today. Nice job, bud, all the way. Once again, if you haven't checked in with an Elite Feet staff member and you are wearing your bib hanging out by the finish line and you did not run tonight's race, this game for Del Soda maybe or refreshments hanging out with friends looking to warm up, please check in with the timers at the finish line so we can make sure you don't get a time. Great job, guys. And we're looking at our fourth and fifth woman coming in now. Allie Caruana, looking to hold off a competitor behind her.
Yeah, Allie!
Allie's third race in just as many days. Allie's third race in 3 days. Allie is our fourth woman tonight. Great job. And Emily running strong right behind her for fifth woman overall. Great job, ladies. That's it. Nice job, Mike. That's it, long run crew. All the way, guys. Once again, if you did not race tonight, and you are... Can we have a medic, please, at the finish line? Is the medic in here? Please have a medic at the finish line. Thank you. That's it, Louise. Just remember, if you were wearing your bib and you did not race tonight, maybe you just did a warm-up, maybe you just came to hang out, please check in with an Elite Feet member, staff member at the finish line so that we can make sure you do not get a time. Once again, if you're wearing your bib and you did not race, please check in with the Elite Feet staff at the finish line. Thank you. Sit, Ned. Look good, man. Nice kick. All the way. That's it. Nice job. That's it, Sam. Great job, everyone. Once again, if you call the race short, if you decide not to do it, you're wearing your bib number and hanging up by the finish line, please check in with an Elite Feet staff member at the finish line so that we can make sure we don't give you a time. Thank you. That's it, Jonathan Lee. Nice finish, John, all the way. That's it, Tim.
There he is. Tommy.
That's it, Ken.
Go, Ken, come on. Nice rock.
Thank you.
Helma.
Thank you.
think I'm gonna have to go to the doctor tomorrow.
catching it either. It looks dark as shit over here.